We're coming up on Portia.
Whoa, that looks beautiful.
What are you gonna do there? Ruin diving?
Something like that.
We get someone like you once in a while. Always seeking that adventure. Good to be young. Well, good luck to you.
Thanks.
Hi!
Presley, how do you do?
Ah, good to see you again. Hope you had a pleasant journey from Barnarok, right? That's quite far.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm here to show you to your workshop, so if you would please follow me, it's pretty close.
I wonder what it's like. I didn't get to know my pa too well.
No one's been working there since your pa left Portia so many years ago. He was a good friend.
Yeah.
And here we are, your workshop. This place sure has seen some wear and tear.
What do you think?
Looks homey.
Now then, here's a letter from your father. He asked me to present it to you when you've seen this house. Here's the workshop handbook of your pa's. Take your time. Come to the Portia Commerce Guild tomorrow. It's located around Peach Plaza. Can't miss it.
As much as I'd like to give you a builder license right away, you need to prove your worth through a couple of tests.
Got it. Tomorrow.
Anyway, I'll leave you be. Get some rest.
Bye, Presley. Thanks for your help. Ow, my head hurts. I didn't sleep well at all from all the breeze coming through the cracks last night.
Thank you.
Nice to see you. How are you settling in? Good, good. Let me introduce you to the Commerce Guild. We're the organization that orchestrates trade across the entire Free Cities region. This is the Portia branch. We're pretty busy throughout the year. Now then, let me give you your builder test. This is pretty easy. Make an axe and pickaxe and bring them to me. You need to have wood and stones to make these. You can gather them on your own or buy them from the Total Tools in Central Square. After you have the raw materials, you need to craft the items on a work table. I saw your pa's old one in your yard, so check and see if that still works.
Hi there. I know who you are. I'm Antoine. We'll probably be seeing each other a lot. Don't underestimate the difficulty of the work at the business. I keep track of every order. The hardest part is I have to stand all day.
Hi there. Are you new here? I'm Nora. I'm a missionary at the Church of the Light. Nice to meet you. Minister Lee did not look happy today. He probably had another argument with the people at the Research Center. The conflict between the church and the Research Center been going on for a long time. When will they give it a break? We all want the best for humanity.
Builder. That is who you are, right?
I'm May. I work at the newspaper. See you around.
I just got a news tip, but I can't tell you about it. You'll just have to read about it later.
Ah! Excellent quality! Nicely done. You can keep them. I just wanted to see what you can do. Now for the second test. You are to build a stone furnace. This one's a bit tougher. You need to use the assembly station in your yard to complete this task. If I remember correctly, your pa kept a very detailed account of the things he made. You might want to flip through his workshop handbook and see if you can find a diagram for the stone furnace. Once you have a diagram, just use it on the assembly station in your yard to start construction.
Thank you.
All the gaps have been fixed. I'm finally going to have a good night's sleep.
Great job. You pass. This is your builder license. Congratulations. Now you just need to take this license over to the mayor's office and get your workshop registered, after which you can start taking regular commissions. Come back and talk with me after you register.
Welcome, welcome! You must be the new builder. I'm Gale, the mayor of this town. It is truly wonderful to see young people getting involved in the telesis of our society.
I'm here to register my workshop.
Very well. What is the name of your workshop? Nice name. There, your registration is complete.
Thank you.
Also, we're going to have a fireside town meeting once in a while. They'll be announced through the mail. Try to make them if you can. You don't want me being the only one there. I will cover town and world events at large, the usual, you know.
You're now a bona fide workshop owner. Your pa would have been so proud. Let me explain some of the processes for our trade. Here at the Porsche office, we post workshop commissions every day on the board, over there. Based on the speed and quality of the results, we make a ranking of the workshops every week listed on the wall behind me.
There are other workshops in Porsche?
Oh yes, adding yours, there will be 5 workshops in our jurisdiction. Besides the ranking list, you also have a workshop rating, which is listed on your license. The higher your rating, the higher quality the commissions you can get. But don't worry, if you have your father's work ethic, you'll be number one in no time. Once you're done with your orders, you can pick up the commission fee from Antoine if it's from the guild or the respective person who commissioned you. Builders make most of their money from doing commissions through the Commerce Guild. But some just build items and sell directly to the market. That's fairly lucrative as well. Anyway, since this is your first commission, I've kept one just for you.
Playing favorites, are we?
Higgins! You already took one today!
There are never too many commissions! Good day!
That's Runt. He's the owner of the current number one workshop. Brilliant businessman, but I don't like the way he does things. Well, I'm sorry. That was our last one today.
Hey, Press! I've got a job for you.
Or not. What is it, Arlo?
We're looking to build a bridge to Amber Island.
So the mayor finally put up the money? Well, young builder here is up for the challenge.
Yeah, he figured that place could be a real tourist attraction. What with the haunted cave and all.
Check your pa's workshop handbook to see if he has a bridge diagram in there. I remember he built a bunch. If it's there, use it at your assembly station. After you're done with the bridge pieces, you'll need to go to the designated spot and assemble the bridge.
Also, and this is important, for a project as big as a bridge, you'll probably need to dive into the abandoned ruins to gather materials. We have one such ruin in Portia. It's located at the bottom of the Temple Tower.
Hi. If you find a new ruins opening, be sure to let us know. The Civil Corps will compensate you well for your efforts. See ya.
Hey there, first time ruin diving?
Yep.
Alrighty, let me explain then. All the ruins in the Alliance of Free Cities are regulated by the Civil Corps. To enter the ruins, you'll need to pay a weekly maintenance fee, but we'll give you a 60% discount the first time. When you enter, I'll give you the jetpack and scanner, very handy ancient relics. Mine input resources becomes a lot easier when you have these equipped. When you come out, we'll need them back, since they're very rare. This one beside me is an abandoned ruin. No monsters or robots in there, just resources and relics like power stones. Anything you find in the ruins are yours to keep, unless they're ancient weapons. Then we're supposed to hand them over to the church for destruction. Okay, I'm done. Have fun and be safe in there.
You Good day, Builder. Oh dear, a data disk.
You know what this is?
Of course, this is what the ancients used to store information on their technologies back in the Age of Corruption. It is highly dangerous because there's a chance this little item here could contain the blueprint for Armageddon.
It can't be that bad, right?
You're what, 18? 19? The Age of Darkness is probably just another fairy tale story to you, right? When I was young, my great-grandma shared her first-hand account of the time before Peach, the time when folks lived in ruins underground. She went days without food, everybody fought each other over the most basic of things, and people were considered old if they managed to live to 30, and it was always, always dark. Imagine that, because that's what the end of the world looked like. That situation was created by the very same sort of dark technologies stored inside this little disk. Anyhow, I'm not trying to scare you, but it's the reality of your builder business. Dangerous technologies are spread all over the world, waiting to be stumbled upon and rediscovered. Places like the Research Center and cities like Vega 5 expedite the recovery. Calamity will strike again, mark my words. So, it's a priority of the Church to seek out and destroy all the data disks and other dangerous relics. With help from ruin divers such as yourself, of course.
So, I can give this to you?
Yes, yes, that's right. The Church will reward you handsomely for your efforts. We have in our possessions a vast amount of green technology learned through the ages. Wait a minute, I know that look. The Church isn't against the use of good technology that can bring telesis to our society. We're only against dangerous technology.
What kind of green technology?
Mostly special seeds, you'll see. We can share what we have with you as you bring us more discs. You do know how to plant crops, right? Oh dear, you should ask your neighbor Emily about how to farm. Okay, great. Here, I'll take the disc and give you some seeds to get you started. When you discover more discs, bring them to us and we'll give you more seeds. You'll be doing this world a great service.
Once, I said I wanted to be the strongest man in Portia. They all laughed. Then, I said I wanted to run a furniture store. They laughed even more. But look who got the last laugh. See you.
What do we have here? A data disk.
You know what it is?
You want to know? This is actually related to how you can discover new diagrams for your workshop handbook. We rely on relic components from the past to build a lot of our current constructs. Many relics in this world are beyond our current understanding, and you won't be able to build them. Not even in 100 years. That's where this data disk comes in. These data disks are located all around the world. They hold lots of useful information on the old relics. If you find any, give them to us and we'll help you research into these relics. The research effort will produce the diagrams that you need to build them. We're not miracle workers, so don't expect us to come up with things from scratch, but we do know a thing or two about how the components should fit together. Anyway, just remember that if you find any data disks, bring them to me, okay?
Hey there, I'm Chiwa, the smallest of the Hulu brothers. There are 7 of us, so it'll probably take you a while to get used to it. Hey, you're the new builder, right? I'm Chiwa. I live to fish, but a big one broke my fishing rod yesterday. Can you make me a new one? Oh, thank you, thank you!
Get to know some of the people living in this town for your own benefit. I've made a list of the store owners within the city walls. You should go introduce yourself.
Welcome, smallish builder. I sell furniture here at my store. So if you have any need for manly decors, you know where to find me. And since I'm so manly, I'm going to give you this to get you started.
Welcome to our little town. Hope you have a wonderful time. My store sells clothing and costumes, so if you ever need to upgrade your armor or suit for a date, come see me. Now you look like a nice kid, so I'm going to give you something for free as a leg up. Don't tell my husband, though.
Nice to have you. If you need tools or weapons, you can come to my shop. It's got the best selection around these parts. Now, you look like a nice kid, so I'm gonna give you these for free, as a leg up. Don't...
Welcome! If you're in need of a house or workshop upgrades, this is the place to be. All you need to do is select a plan from the catalog book in our company.
Young folks moving in. If you need refreshments, I'm your man. Try this. It's on me this time.
Hey, welcome to Portia. I'm pretty much the only doctor around here, so come see me when you need to heal up or buy health items. Here, have these as a welcome gift.
Hello! Nice to meet you. If you have any need for food items or sheets, you come right on by, you hear? Let me give you something as a welcome gift.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, neighbor! Do you have a minute? I've been meaning to talk to you.
Sure, what's up?
I just got a new craft recipe all the way from Highwind. It's a box that can be used to cultivate crops. People in Highwind have been using it for a while now, and supposedly it's great. Can you build it and test it out for me? If it works as advertised, I'll order a few more off of you. How about it? Thank you. Here's the craft recipe. And here are a few seeds to plant. If you want more seeds, you can buy them from my granny's shop. Try growing them to maturity and show me the harvest. Also, I have a tip for you. Using fertilizer will help increase the harvest. I'll give you some of that as well.
What did you bring me this time? Ah, this must be a piece of a relic. You can use our recovery machine in the research center to restore it to its original shape. It'll take data disks, but it should be pretty fast. Have fun.
Thank you.